Carpenter had never believed in Horner's idea of T-Rex the scavenger.
Imagine that the largest, including the T-Rex, are also extensively feathered. He said, we describe fossils in Tyrannosaurus and
the look debate. Much of the paleo art produced in the last few decades has followed a trend wherein the ferocious non-bird theropods are almost all...
A new paper has just been published that proposes not one, but two new species of Tyrannosaurus should in fact be recognized.
This means...